I think its definition is actually regarding machinery, systems, design, things like that. But its application is much, much more than that.
It's not just about machines and it's not just about physical systems. I think it's very broad in terms of, you know, like coding and computers and, you know, troubleshooting and even being able to, you know, like look into the future and anticipate what will future systems be working on.
The best way I can describe mechanical engineering is that it's your everything engineer almost.
Like finding people's problem and then solving it.
It's the application of mathematics and physics.
I think a lot of engineering, especially chemical engineering, material sciences engineering, and mechanical engineering, you know, like they greatly integrate.
I was always one to take things apart, put it back together. If we didn't have something at the house, I would take apart other things. Sometimes parents would get upset and wonder what happened to it. I'm like, oh, I was just making this.
I chose mechanical engineering because it's so broad. You can get into so many different areas, and I didn't want to be nailed down to aerospace.
So you can really do anything from building cars, building airplanes, dealing with pumps, designing, CADing, air conditioning, whatever you want to do.
We do a lot of stuff with tissue engineering, just hoping to like model biological systems.
I was looking at nanoparticles and their heat transfer properties when matched with porous materials. With a mechanical engineering degree, you're not just limited to just industry where like, or automated industry or anything. You can pretty much branch off of anything.
My group specifically is focused on energy sciences and sustainability. To be more specific, my group, we focus on computational integrated environments.
And in Senegal, it's a poor country. One of the major problems was that we don't have electricity and water is not well dissipated. So pretty much, I felt like I needed to address that problem.
We work with a lot of very, very small scale particles, much smaller than a human hair. And we use those to energize different fuels for combustion in, say, a rocket motor.
I am on the solar car team, which has definitely given me a lot of experience dealing with green energy and letting me learn more about that outside the classroom.
The game of football is a very technical game, so having some more cerebral guys back there that can kind of deconstruct what's going on and being able to put that into what we need to do with our bodies just makes it a lot easier.
I prefer that continuous learning. That's pretty much part of me. We are the one innovating and making the future brighter.
What I'm looking at right now is probably manufacturing processes, so looking at how things are made, see if things can be improved.
I'd just like to get to the place where I can make a difference and something that I enjoy to do.
As I was doing my research on different colleges, Iowa State was close, so I could still go to drill and do my military thing with the Air Guard in Des Moines and go to a really good engineering school.
I got a lot of opportunities coming out of high school to go visit a bunch of different places, and I want to be able to be at a place where I can succeed both in the classroom and on the field, and Iowa State was definitely the best choice for that.
Here at Iowa State, we have amazing faculty, we have amazing research, and we're getting to partner with a lot of companies, and I think that is really setting us, you know, at a really good place to, you know, go out, graduate, and do good things for the world.
Iowa State has definitely been an amazing experience. I wasn't sure what I was getting myself into when I decided to go to an out-of-state public school, but I definitely have loved my time here and look forward to the next 3-4 years of being a mechanical engineering student here.
Oh, shout.